Hi guys, it's Scott Fife here. I'm be doing another giveaway, so yeah. So this one, I got a receipt here, I just had the address. But here, where's the date? So I'll show you legit and stuff. Here we go. Let's see when. So I got this on a Sunday. I'll probably post it later, like, or maybe on Tuesday, Wednesday. But yeah, this one, the reason I opened it was because I didn't know, because usually I get the card one, it was like a card here, and then there's like a little bar on top. But this is like a difference, I didn't know how it was, I didn't know if it was another card or something. But yeah, I haven't used anything, it's pretty legit. And yeah, so I did an Xbox giveaway like a month or two ago. And a lot of people on my Instagram were messaging saying, oh, what, a PlayStation Switch? So I decided to do a PlayStation one, as that's better than Switch, I believe. But yeah, your keys on PS4, PS3, and PS Vita. I don't know what this code is if anyone wants to use it. But yeah, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Actually, before I show you, let's just go to a clip where I leave the store with it. Right now. So now you guys saw I was leaving the store. Here's the code. And here, I get both codes up. Here we go. So I believe that's the code. I don't know what that is, but yeah. So yeah, you want a free gift card? Be the first one to click on this video and give it a like, thumbs up, and that means I'll do more giveaway. But yeah, thanks for watching, and bye. It's a short video, but yeah, smash that thumbs up button, and I'll see you hopefully in a few days. Bye.